I will try to talk every now and then, yes. But, way more ancient gear and the Fusion Festival. Fucking love it. I also love Black Wings. So I apparently recently they got announced with like a shit ton of support, which that's gonna be awesome. Oh, it's first turn. Crap. See, like this is so good. But whenever it's the first turn, I shouldn't really do anything. Nothing, so I'm just gonna leave it. Because if they basically don't have anything to negate my shit on the next turn and I survive, I think I go TK them. If I, of course, draw another ancient gear and then I can use a wyvern to grab out a fourth. But yeah. Okay, Pendulum Monsters and a fusion tournament or a festival. That's zero IQ. I know a lot of people do it just to like so they can win, but it's like my guy, it's fusion and by pendulums. Okay. Alright, so actually, if whatever face down he has doesn't negate any one of my three spells, then I could most likely win. Let's see what I draw first. Damn, that's bad. I only have this card if, I need something in the graveyard. Alright, let's see if I could grab out something. I could grab. Okay, I guess actually I could win if he doesn't negate it. And he didn't negate it, so now I can just grab my box. And then that'll grab me just whatever. I'll just grab a gadget. Even if he negates it, I can just bring it back to the workshop and then fusion for three. Alright, there we go. Okay, let's see it. Power Bond. Love this card. Like, it only has a simple drawback, but if he like OTK or get the monster off the field before that happens, I mean, it's still, I'll take like, I think 4,000, which, or 1,500. Yes, I burp. Alright. Now let's get out Chaos Giant. See, just like with Blacklings, how they're getting a shit ton of support now, which I love it because I love that deck. I love Ancient Gears, so hopefully they get more support. Because now I have a 9K Chaos Giant. And then overload to make another Chaos Giant. That should be game. Okay. Alright then. These are unaffected by spells and traps. And I don't think any of those monster effects could do stuff. What's this? So it just adds to his hand of fusion material and then add a poly. Okay, so he does have fusions with the pendulums. That's fine then. Really? An Albaz? Okay, well, that shouldn't really do much now. This should be it after these two attacks. We'll see. Because again, if he summons something else with, yeah, this guy, my giants. Okay. My giants will just keep attacking. They attack all monsters. And even if we have an offense, it'll have piercing. And he did it in defense mode, so I'll just attack again with the same monster. And then, yeah. And then, of course, I'm gonna stop playing the festival, you know, when they stop giving out the stones or crystals, whatever those are. I don't really care about the tickets. Okay, let's see what I pull out next. But I already know I'm gonna pull out my fortress, so that way when I summon my ancient gears and activate their effects, he can't respond to any of them. And then I can fusion summon either a Megaton or Chaos. Okay, another pendulum, so probably pendulum fusion. Is this the same? Okay, I think it's the same person. I think so. And then I have a kaiju. I just have like at least two, just in case he gets like any opponent gets something that like I really can't remove. I don't know what I was gonna say. Oh yeah, 1-0 right now. All right, let's see what I could do. So first up, fortress. Just make sure like he basically can't activate shit when I, activate their abilities. I'm not gonna kaiju the Joker. Doesn't really do much for me. There you go, take 600 because of my hunting hound. Love it. Now I can fusion summon. Again, I have these four. With even though with Megaton Golem, it just says using two or more. Okay, never mind. So if I use two more golems or ultimate pounce, it gains additional attacks, but it has a great ability. It's like I'll only summon it. If I have that ability, or if it's just last resort. Other than that, it's howitzer, because even when it's off the field, I get ultimate, and then I'll get an golem, which that's just awesome. But I'll just get my chaos out this time, using all four materials. That was dumb. I don't like Hardy's for the Duster is a cool card, but dude, with my cards like Fortress and Gear Town, that should just helps me if you destroy them. See, that's why like it always gives me benefits whenever they're on or off the field. I'll just get Hunting Hound for additional damage, and then just in case I need a fusion summon later. And it's oh never mind, I'll normal summon, but I can still use its fusion ability later if I need to. Okay, maybe you should have just brought my box out with its really good defense. But again, I was hunting out just in case I need a fusion summon again. But it's fine if it's off the field too. Hopefully, I get something good to draw. I think that's all he has left of Pendulum. Oh shit. Okay, Catapult is great if I have my fortress or your town. I have like nothing else in the field, but I don't, so I'm just gonna set it. I'm not gonna fusion summon. I'll just attack with it. Of course, the thing I love about all the ancient gears, they honestly have good effects. At least most of them, or half of them, because I do know, yeah, some of them have like mediocre effects, especially like how to bring them out. But I love how they do all have like if they attack, you can't activate spell and trap effects. And then I think some cards like Wyvern, you can't activate monster effects. It's just really good shit. All right, that was 2-0. I wonder how much Tell of the Stone stop. I do want to get that. That's just cool, honestly. Holy. Fusion Festival 20. What is this? Oh, I don't give a shit about that. So I'll just stop at. I think this is like all the time how they stop here. So, I'll stop at 11. I mean, for now, I'm always gonna do like 5 matches. So this was the second one. Now I'm gonna do the third one. So it's 2-0 right now. Okay, this hand's pretty bad. I mean, if I'm able to get use Wyvern's ability and maybe even draw another ancient gear, it could work, especially with my fortress. So we'll see. So it's like megaliths, really rituals. That's awesome. Yep, and only one, probably a fusion. I don't even know. Of course, people do shit like this. Even though it's a fusion festival, you literally don't do that. But if I'm able to use my fortress, I can use Wyvern's ability, he can't activate shit. Then I could just. And especially if I draw another ancient gear too, then I might be able to get out my Chaos. If not, then I could just get out Megaton. But yep, Megaliths, and probably use Tritons and shit, even though, festival, but, be try hard, I guess. We'll mostly be here for a while. They take a shit long time. Like, especially if this guy is using Drytrons, yeah, just you're gonna have to like sit back. He's like, holy shit, it takes a while. Sometimes I would want to, like, I have Battle Fusion. Sometimes I would want think about adding cross-dimensional duel. It basically banishes one of my ancient gear monsters I control until like the next standby phase, and then when it does, it comes back with like double the attack. Like, but sometimes it's just not really good to do that. But I mean, I do get the value in that because it will come back. Like, you just have to time it too, because I have to do on my activate on my opponent's turn to come back to my field, and then I get attacked with like a huge beat stick. Yes. You see how long this shit is taking? Like, this is the third match, but it's taking, like, so fucking long. Holy shit. I'm gonna see if I can play a whole match of Clash of Clans real quick.
Thank you.
Took him two matches, Jesus. Alright, well, let's see. It doesn't look like he has anything that can actually negate my shit. Like, all this one can do is just quick effect summon. So, a fortress. It just gets special summon from my hand or graveyard. So, you know, I'm not gonna use catapult on that. Looks like I'm gonna have to get Megaton out too. Wyvern. Gosh, that took so fucking long. I was able to play Clash of Clans. Alright, Wyvern's ability, because they can't negate it. So I'll grab a box. And I'll use box to grab out, let's say, Gadget. Actually, let's go with Frame this time. I know you're probably gonna... Oh, nothing yet. Okay, Power Bond. Alright. I mean, see, like that, even... I know there's, like, a Megalith Virtual Monster that'll just, like... I think put shit back to my deck or hand or something like that. Even if he does that with Megaton, I'll just get Ultimate out. You know, that's the good shit. And then I have Overload. So, you know. Well, Overload, of course, only works with Chaos. But I think I'll be able to do that. He looks 66. He only gets to get attack once, of course, because I didn't use two or more Ancient Gears. Okay, see, like, yeah, there you go. See, I can actually overload for chaos, but, you know, I'm not going to do that. I'll just attack. If you're going to do something, do it now. Like, Jesus, man, please. Fucking called it. Alright, so he could basically destroy them. Alright, so not only does that help me get out my chaos, it'll get my ultimate, so yeah, destroy them then. Why do people do this? I'm sorry, what? My fortress? I mean, okay, but I guess still, I'll just use it, bring a wyvern out to get me more shit. Alright. You do you. Okay. So I'll still have a big Megaton. Yeah, Megaton. And then I'll just summon out Wyvern to use his ability, and I'll grab something else. Well, guess not. Yeah, at least he's still the strongest. Alright. I'm still not gonna get Chaos because, I'll be having to use my Megaton. Alright, first off, let's get this guy off the field. Okay, no piercing too. That's an oof. Ahoo. Yeah, that's Parabon. All right, let's see what you can do. Let's see how long this one takes. I'm just gonna straight up play Clash of Clans again. Megaton. Alright, here comes ultimate. And if you take it out, I'll just grab out my just a regular golem, but next my turn, overload for chaos. And that should be way more. But yeah though. Here we go. Here's ultimate. Then it'll get me out a golem if he still tries shit. And by the end, when that's my turn again, I have two overloads, so I could probably even bring out two chaos giants. These are not once per turn. But yeah, how are you gonna take this guy out? Oh, my turn, wow. Alright, looks like he couldn't break through an ultimate. So here goes Hunting Hound. And now I'm gonna get out of Chaos. Hunting Hound just, you know, inflict damage. I would actually be surprised if this video somehow gets like, he's with, I don't know, he's with the fucking Clash of Clans. He's like, was just showing like how long these turns are taking. This is the only third duel. Okay, then do it. Go for it. There you go, two overloads, so now it's gonna be two chaos. One chaos, but still. And if he gets that off the field, I'm still gonna summon another one. Wait, hold on. One, two, three, four, one, two, and that'll be three. Okay, not really. Not really, the only way he can get my chaos off the field if he uses a monster effect, but he already did that. And other than that, it's unaffected by spells and traps. Yeah, you can only use each effect of this guy once per turn, and he already did it. Alright, let's see. But yeah, I only have three in the graveyard, so that's gonna be bad. I think I might be able to kill him. Well, that was close. I said that the wrong time. Alright. All monsters your opponent controls lose 500. That won't literally do shit to me. And he did it anyways. There we go. That was duel three. Three wins, one, zero losses still. Alright, let's see. Let's see what the next one's going to hold us then. Alright, there you go. 3-0. Fourth match. Again, I always let them go first because, you know, so I go OTK if I'm able to, which I'm able to a lot sometimes. Let's see what I get. Well, at least, okay, so I got a Kaiju so I can destroy shit. I'll use my Fortress so I can use my Wyvern. I might use Wyvern just to get a Fusion, like Ancient Gear Fusion, if I'm unable to get a fourth Ancient Gear with my draw. Fauna Valbaz. That's a fusion deck, but yeah. Okay, this is the one I think I fucked up last time. He's used, like, Despia and all this other dogmatic shit. I literally messed up reading one of the fusions, so let's see what I can do now. First off, I'm just gonna get Fallen off the field, because okay, so I could get Chaos. So I know I get Fallen off the field, because he's, like, essential to them. So I'm just gonna, you know, I don't care if I have to use a kaiju for that shit. There you go. Do you have anything for that? Nope, you don't. So he was just probably trying to bait me with Fallen, like use an effect. So here I go. Of course, I won't be able to OTK him this turn, but I'll be able to, get out Chaos, which is good enough. And see if I actually want anything else. No, I'll just get my fusion. See, Ancient Gear 1's great, but Ancient Gear Fusion is also great. It has an amazing effect if I have a Golem on the field, or another Golem, you know what I mean, like Ultimate Pound, because then I'm able to like some like use anything from that deck. But it's fine. I just use the fusion, so I get out my Chaos. There, so again, now he literally like only has to use monster effects to destroy it. But with that fusion, apparently like level 8 and higher monsters, fusion monsters aren't affected by it, so that's good. And I don't think he has anything strong enough for it. So literally the only thing he's gonna have to kill me with it to take that thing down is with a monster effect. So let's see what he does. All right, looks like I fucked him over. The Albaz deck, it literally revolves around Fallen and Albaz. So if you take that out, it's really nothing. I drew a Golem, that's fine. He put in defense, but I do piercing. It would have been more insane if I do double piercing. And yep, he tried to use a Shadow Elf flip effect, but this is great. With the battle phase and he attacks, they can't activate monster effects, so they really can't do anything during the battle phase. And I drew a Golem. I love Golem. Fortress. All right, let's see what he can do. All right, I guess that's game. I'm not gonna activate Gear Town. I'm just gonna straight up attack, not be an ass. All right, that's 4-0. So I got my fifth one. I hope with the new Blackwing support, it'll make Blackwings really good too, because with full Armor Master, that shit was insane. All right, this is the fifth match or fifth duel. It's 4 wins, 0 losses so far. So win or lose, I'll stop after this. But yeah, let's see what happens. All right, you're gonna go first. This might be a really great hand. Is Fortress, oh sorry, Fortress, so they can't activate shit. Wyvern to grab box and then gadget. Perfect. Ancient Gear Fusion to, summon. Oh my god. Okay, am I not even. Okay, frame's really good. So first off, Fortress. Okay. I might just keep frame. This is what I'm gonna do. Ooh, wait, what if I try that? Okay, I might try something silly. So, since I have a Golem here, I'm gonna just grab Megaton Golem and then fuse it. See, I have Ultimate Pound too. I'll leave that. We'll get two Ultimates. That way, Megaton get attacked twice. You can do more shit than that. So, here we go, Ancient Gear Fusion. Then I'll still have supplies for next turn if something happens. So a soldier, golem, golem. There you go. Again, Megaton, and now he gets attacked. I think like twice now, like 3 or 2 times. I'll have frame in my hand just in case if I need it, and I have Wyvern on the field too. So let's see it. Let's see what. Does Megaton deal piercing? If it doesn't deal piercing, I'm not gonna attack with it. But at the same time, I think I should attack because it might be more defense. Yeah, it just might have more defense than Wyvern. Yep, and it. All right, Thunder Dragons. That's actually cool. Let's go. All right, Wyvern. And then Megaton get attack again. And if he gets Megaton off, I'll get ultimate, and I'll get my third Golem. So let's see what happens. Okay, I already know Colossus is banned, so he's not gonna have a Colossus. So he's probably gonna have a, I think it's called a Titan, which it still has a good ability. It'll destroy shit, which, in favor will actually help me. Yep, there's Titan. So in favor, it will help me. Oh, straight to the battle phase. You're only gonna take out my Wyvern. You can't take out my gear. Okay. Oh, okay. That's something. That's different. All right. And I got a wyvern again. So I'll summon this wyvern. Use its effect. I'll probably grab an I'll probably grab another Ancient Gear Fusion. Maybe a reborn if I need it. No, I'll just grab a reborn. If he does get managed to get everything off the field, I could continuously bring back shit. He'll get a lot stronger, you know? Oh, I can't set that turn. Well, still. All right, let's see what I can do. Because I get attacked twice. I mean, that really doesn't matter if you do that, because I'll still get ultimate. All right, here's ultimate. Oh, that's even worse. That's not once per turn. Wait, what? I thought he would destroy it. Discard 10 expansions. What the fuck? Did he use his ability to destroy it? Because if this face shield just leaves the field, I could just special summon an ultimate. Didn't he try to attack it? I mean, use its effect on him? Because this guy, he doesn't have protection against monster effects. Okay. I mean, he can only attack once, huh? Yeah, I'll just take out this one. Right, well, I'm not gonna attack into that because I know he's literally just gonna, banish two, and then he'll still be alive. Okay, so if I survive next turn, let's see what I'll get with my next draw, and then of course I'm gonna set Reborn. So you could, keep helping me out. And I just need to see. Oh my god! If I just get, literally, if I just get a hunting hound, it will win me the duel. That's literally all I need now. Okay, well, I'm gonna get another golem. Because this guy's not reading. Okay, he only has 3k attack and defense, so I'm gonna put him in defense. Because, his Thunder Dragon's stronger. There you go, there's a golem. Really, all I need is a hunting hound at this point. Should have drawn that with Wyvern, or use its effect instead of Reborn. So, yep, that's a mess up on me. Literally, all I need is a hunting hound. All right, let me trick him out. Let me trick him out. So let me, because I might be able to still win. So let me use frame. He might just be like, "Fuck it, destroy it." Right, fuck it then. Overload. Didn't not draw. A hunting hound. Okay, that really won't do shit, man. I still have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I still have more than enough. Chaos wasn't what I was gonna get. And if that was the only card you have left, then my giant might be enough. Ooh, I'm not gonna use that just in case. Alright. If he doesn't have any more hand thunder effects, my giant should be able to sweep him. Alright. That was close. Really close. His Titan was really close against my giant. Oh, there you go. 5 wins in a row. 5-0. Still loving this tournament. Still having fun. You could tell by my voice. And then, I don't think I changed much. I don't think I changed anything about the deck since last time. Still pretty much the same. But yeah, that's really it. 5-0. And yeah.